Hi, I'm Aisha. You are watching Educational Hub. In this video, I will show you how to perform or calculate p-value in Excel. Let's begin. Okay, the p-value, also called probability value, is an important concept in statistical hypothesis testing. It used in hypothesis testing to quantify the idea of statistical significance of evidence. So, t-test in Excel, we can actually arrive the statement, the null hypothesis is accepted or rejected. Okay, start with these step-by-step tutorial. Now, go to our Excel sheet, put your value, which you want to calculate. Okay, now, go to Data tab, and then go to Data Analysis. Now, click on t-test paired 2 sample for mean, and click OK. Then select variable range 1, and then variable range 2. Just select and drag down. The alpha value is 0.05. Okay, next. Now select the output range, where you want to display your analysis results. Now click OK. Select the result cells for 1 tail test, and 2 tailed test. And click the percentage under Home tab. Decimal if needed. Okay, you can see the results. The p-value of 1 tailed test is 2%, and 2 tailed test is 4%. This value show the p-value is the lower than 5%, which means the null hypothesis is significant. Thank you for watching, hope it will helps you, like, share and subscribe my channel for more informative videos.